you come go tell Toma. What is up, Abel Gutamoa? Only pay attention to details. Oh, Mije, came home, we were watching Abel Guta. I tried it in Lebanon. I would not be home. Problem, Lushile. So they called me to perform first. You know, they will call you to perform first before they give you a word. That's what they do for Nigeria, not before you know. I dropped the first joke. Funny. My mom, mommy, where's your joke? Where's your joke? First joke, very funny. One idiot from nowhere just shout, ah! Only damn, my boy. Who funny is your fool? Keep it on the end. Second time, another mumu from one corner shout, ah! Lori Buruku, you borrow a lady. Until I dropped the third joke when they called me for a word. The guy said, ah! Oh no, no, Lori Buruku, don't be boy. And my mom was there. Only come. So, actually, me back here. In question. Shall I put me on if you machine insult me? No, 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 no. In question, sir. No, I'm not joking. Ladies and gentlemen, I know some people are not happy the way they are looking at me, but do I care? Is it my business? I'm just here. Oh my God! They will beat them, they will beat them! They kill them! They will beat them, they will beat them! People don't understand, you don't listen to motivational speakers. Motivational speakers said, you lose some battles to win a war. We lost FA Cup, you were screaming. We lost ordinary Premiership match, you were shouting. You did not know that we were preparing for a big day. Oh my God. Speak on. Fede 4, Fede 4, Fede 4. Then you saw a video 4. Now you don't understand what we're going through that time. Yeah, FA Cup. They beat them. I said, calm down. Yesterday was, oh my God, historic. Arsenal will not relate. Please, my call him, see daddy me, oh. Benga Denka is here, he knows. For the next two seasons, they will not play on Tuesday, nor Wednesday, nor Thursday, nor Friday. Just Saturday and Sunday. Arsenal and go through a lot to at the prayer point in church. Even when they go to bars now, they don't give them cup. Arsenal fans drink with bottle. Ladies and gentlemen, quickly. Okay, now, my name is Petty, like I said. He's not just a superstar MC, they call me the badge of comedy. Along, freshness. They say comedians know they fine. That the days of Agodai and Noma Baba, I think fine. See, you know, see the ghost, man. You know, they see me. No time. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to tell you, please, 2021 going to 2022, let us pay attention. Some artists have performed. I was live joining Dr. Smile on his live video while coming from Lagos. These artists, please and please, don't support them yet. These guys don't like us, they don't support us, they don't love us. They only give us this vibe. I saw one guy who was sleeping back. He was jumping, shouting. See, Small Doctor, when he wanted to blow, Small Doctor will climb all the speakers in this place. Yes, so I mean, he was giving us energy, but he was struggling with one more. Wait, when last Small Doctor climbed stage? He don't get money, he don't be hard for leg, he don't try for rent car, he don't travel all over the world. The same thing with this artist, see Wizkid. When he was struggling, DJ, you ready for me? When they introduced whiskey that time, ladies and gentlemen, upcoming Banky W that time, make some noise. For a small boy I picked from Leeds City University, but it's small, but you remember his name. Make some noise for Whiskey! Mrs. DJ, are you ready? Sorry, Mrs. DJ. What's that woman they play for me? Make some noise for Whiskey! Chez Fagbo, La Roche.
Oh, c'est
bon. Oh, là, mais bon, pour les mains, voilà.
Oh, là, Fagbo.
Oh, là.